The Trouble with the Angels, directed by Ida Lupino, is such a great film. One of the best films of all time. Just a spectacular film. It starts Rosalind Russell and Hayley Mills. Hayley Mills was in Pollyanna and a bunch of other, Parent Trap, you know, a bunch of other films, you know, great actress, you know, and just, this is a spectacular film about two friends at a Catholic girls' school, and Ida Lupino, man, great director, underrated director, really, and a really good actress, too. And it's based on a novel by Jane Trahey. It's based on her life, and just great novel. If you ever have a chance, read Jane Trahey. This novel is really good, just like the film. I mean, the film, in my opinion, it's one of the best of all time. I mean, one of the most touching films ever. But definitely, it's so good. And, yeah, it's just great. I mean, and they made a part two of The Trouble with Angels, but it's really good too. I mean, you should definitely watch it, but watch the original, you know, Trouble with Angels, and then read the novel, you know, if you have a chance. Read the novel and watch the film, you know. Spectacular. The Trouble with Angels.
Hello. If you like cartoons, video games, films, books, I demand you subscribe to my channel now and watch my latest video or else. Just kidding. See, I'm full of jokes, you know. Please subscribe to my channel. Pretty please. Will you please subscribe to my channel? I'm not gonna beg. Okay, I'm gonna beg.
Please subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe.